Hey guys, welcome to another video. We're playing some Fortnite Battle Royale. With featuring Big Dog 5839. He likes Drake. I think that was my best intro yet. Tootsie. It's fine. Yeah, that was gonna be my intro right there. I feel like we need to change it up and add some music. And I don't use Surfactory. And I don't edit my videos. I don't. I just post them. I just go, I do the video, post. All I do is trim the video. And I don't even trim the video. I just, if I have to trim something at the end, I just do that. I'm pretty sure it's in Fortnite Battle Royale, so. Yeah, and you know what he does to his cap. Yeah. Frenzy. Actually, I need to challenge this. Storm the agency. I need to kill Henchman as Shadow City passes. You can go Holly. Let's go Holly. Cause that's next to a Shadow Safe House. Actually, I'm pretty sure I already went to that Shadow Safe House. Pull out your glider real quick. Pull out your glider. Let's go, actually Frenzy. Frenzy. Pretty sure, yeah, I went to Pleasant, the one that Pleasant, though. Which one? Oh, it's that one. How'd you get it? That's Deadpool's glider? I have a blue one. I have a cool loadout. For flaws and laws. I'm gonna wreck this kid. Okay, I see him. Spam! Bro, he's 1 HP. Literally 1 HP. Drop down and kill him. Drop on and kill him. He grabbed the SMG. Up top, right there. His teammate's up top. He's 1 HP. Nice. Wait, this is a snake. Oh, damn, where's me? Fast before his teammate comes. I'll tell you if he's coming because I have sensors on my thing, okay? I have sensors. Okay. Rez. Because I have, only... Yeah. Once you play with it for a while, it's fine. You need bent left foot slide. Well, in the last video I did, remember when I was just getting doing copyright? I got a gray pump. I like tax better. I like them better. I'm on an AI bot, literally an AI bot. He has a pump. And it's gray. It's a tacky wacky. It's a green tacky wacky. Nice. I like Tico. Go subscribe to Tico. Tico. You don't know who Tico is? Yeah. That's messed up.
I know, right?
Yeah. I want Jack to get back online. Yeah. Last time we're hungry. Let's go have some lunch. We do, right? Yeah. And then he gets back on like 3 hours later. I'm like, Jack. I'm like, you made me mad. She's like, okay. You know who Jack is. He's just like, okay. Yep.
Oh, Mama.
I'll get it and split with you, okay? Because can I get it and split with you? Because I found it. I'm a good splitter.
I hope so. I do need some mats.
Mats, okay. Me too. I freaking, y'all see how I build, bro.
I'll open it.
Just don't take anything in. Don't. Let's see what's in. I need shield. Can I get two because I found it? But you want to hold proximity mines to ruin some warp kids' days? I have a launch pad. I freaking do floor, wall, ramp. Sometimes I do floor, wall, ramp. And then, I build as much as I can. I'll show you what I do. That's how I build right there. Bro, you think that's a good builder? Right there, that's how I build. Oh, they're coming, the kid's coming. Where are they? I see them. I dinked one. I got him. You farm. Oh! They're both cracked. I know, they're both cracked. I hit him once. Oh, I got a lot of shotgun. I need that big pot. No, I have no shield. You can take the big pot then. I literally freaking jumped, shot him once, dead. That's how low I got him. I'm really low on all those, but I have a lot of shotgun. Let's just play and grind. Just get stuff like that. Oh, I accidentally shot. My finger slipped. Like, actually, it slipped. Tootsie roll. Tootsie roll slide. Isaac. 13 days, happy Cyril's. Don't alone. Oh, boat. Over here. Let's launch pad. I can't do that. I was gonna try to build some cover on it. I think this is a good height. Let's go. Okay. I'm stopping at this campfire. What is it? Is it a two tick?
What?
Is it two tick? There's a heli. Swim. Just go. I have bandies, that's all I have. Use those. Oh my god, I'll hold the wall. Okay, can I have one? Can I take them? No. They're gonna try to come get us. And you know that, right? And the kids are fighting. Let's just swim, not jump. I got 200 brick and 200 wood. They parked it. Should you hijack the heli or? I think they saw me. Just get to the land. That's in the circle. Let's get to the land in the. That's in the circle. I'm not hiding in a trash can. I'm not acting like Isaac. We don't even have good guns. We don't have ammo. Okay, ammo crate. I need some wood. I have a blue SMG. Get up to the top. Let's find a garbage can. And I kind of need to pee, bro.
Yeah, I need to get. Okay.
Oh my god. Can we build? Cause I need to go pee. Okay, I'll just. Back. No work. Yes. Oh, I see a kid. Don't fire. Don't fire until we have a clean shot. Yeah, I need to put my sweat skin on. Yeah. But, bruh. See if Jack's online. Look if Jack's online. Because I don't want to interrupt the video and make it so they can't see anything. Because it goes into a blue screen if I do something. Damn it, Jack. He's been on a little while. Oh, you're putting on your sweaty skin? Your old sweaty skin? What was my first ever sweat skin? I was not Ace King. You know what? Come on. Cupid, back bling. With Skies Blue Epic Swords of Wonder. With the wet paint. Now we're gonna win since I did this. Battle pass, for sure. It might have been challenges. Do it again. The season 4 wet paint for getting a win. Getting a win in season 4. On my brother's account, he is season 1 glider for getting a win. On season 1. For season 1. It was the... I forgot what it was called. No, that was Save the World. I need to play Stop 10 at after landing at Fatal Fields 2 more times. I need to play Stop 10 after landing at Fatal Fields. Yeah, we need. Yeah. Brutus can't do that. He's fat, bro. Look how sweaty this looks. Look how sweaty this is. Look. My thing is, looks so sweaty, bro. It's peasant. Peasant. No, we're peasant. I literally have no challenges. Yeah. I know. It's because I have no, like, I have a few Midas challenges, a few, like, a Meowthless challenge. That's all I have. Yeah. The last one I had to do is Sky. I did Sky. That's the last one. That's the last one I had to do. Yeah, Young Chip? No. I don't even know who that is. I think there's a kid in my building, I'm pretty sure. Well, I could deal with him if there is. There's a kid in my building. I could deal with him. He's like outside of my building. No, let me get the kill. That's outside of my building, okay? This kid's an actual bot. I pickaxed him. I'm going for his teammate. I got him. His teammate's a bot too. It's a Tico. That wasn't the real Tico. He's the fake Tico. I don't know. I didn't look him back. Tico fan. Was it Paul? Paul loves Tico. Yeah, he loves Tico. Laser beam. Yeah, by himself without laser beam. I see another bot. I want to kill him because I need XP. That's why I want all the kills, because I need XP, okay? Oh! Oh, I got freaking triple teamed. This kid came in from behind me with a freaking SMG. They're bots, okay? They're bots. Bro, okay? They're bots. Bro, you can't farm. You can't be farming. I'm getting thirsted. I got spray painted now with an SMG, that's what happened. Yeah, they are. I got spray painted in the back. Almost killed the one. They're bots. Spray painted. What? What? The study axe? Isn't that the one with like the baseball bat with like nails in it?
No.
It's more like diamonds on it. Oh. That one? You know the OG season 2 one for crack shot? The zapper? What? Not the candy axe, the other one. What? Like the zapper one. The one that zaps. That's very loud.
AC/DC?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, AC/DC is loud and annoying. What? Yo, you're trash, kid. There's gonna be too many kids there. There's gonna be too many kids there. I kinda wanna go agency. Agency? Yeah. Okay. And it defaults again. They look like bots. I'm Oh my god, I got freaking spawned on. I got AR spammed. They sent this to me. Don't, can you just leave the game? Don't just leave the game, because we're not going to be able to do this. Because it's a freaking default. No, you can't get Midas' jump gun literally right there. There's an AR spammer and a freaking sweaty soccer skin. Yeah. The other one's an AR spammer. Okay? He's gonna revive his teammate. You might wanna break that wall and make sure you finish his teammate. I'm pretty sure that's where the stair is. Yeah, his teammate should be like on up. Oh, that's where Midas is! Oh, damn! I think he died by the henchman. I think the kid died by the henchman. But you're gonna die by the henchman, I'm pretty sure. That was the default. Yeah. He's the kid on McDonald's Wi-Fi. He's on McDonald's Wi-Fi, literally. Can we land shark? Could I need to do the the challenges. You know what challenges, right? You know what challenges, I forgot what it is. You need to scan different bosses. Jack. My controller dead. Okay, it's good. Go, deploy your glider and get to the shark. We can still swim. We can swim very fast. No, I just went with you. Because, the one, the thing started at the freaking, like, the dirty docks, and then ended up at the rig. So. And I didn't want to die. I never really landed it that much. No. What? Where is the shark? Yeah. I might have been like one kid, like a bot, that probably died by Sky. Shadow! Yeah, Sky does. With her freaking scar. I'll think about it. And then you leave the 1v1. Yeah. We did that because you guys did it. Yeah, and there's a challenge here for location domination. Me too. I have nades to kill Sky. I got a challenge done. Are you on Sky? Have the scar. Sure. I open all the chests and then got some high drop. What was it? What did you get? Now all I need is a shotgun. There's minis right here. I don't have one. I need to find one of like those locked ID chests. Is there any at the shark? I know. I'm trying to do a challenge. No, I'm pretty sure this is Ghost. Yeah, this is Ghost. I don't need you, little peasant. Thank you. I'm not using. Is there anything I could fish? Yeah, I'm suppressed. There's no fishing spots. XP coin. I'll bolt race. XP. Harder to drive a boat than you think. Where are we going? Take a shortcut. He's trying to get the lead. Oh, Savage has been grounded. On the side, because I have a sniper, so I can scope the place out. People have been there. I'm just scoping the place out. Is it a bad thing that I only have freaking legendaries? I only have legendaries. I'm lagging. I got a ghost disguise. My game's lagging a little bit. Oh my god. Why you act like we're actually here, there? I don't know either. Yeah. No, not yet. I hear them. I'll chuck nades in there. I see one. Oh my god! He's pushing. There's so many meds in there. You can do it. Do it. They have to. You have to. Reboot me. We're not probably not gonna be able to get out of here. I know that is. You do that, you run. You run. After that happens. They're all fighting. Okay? So they might not hear it if he times with the gunshots. Go. Just make a run for it. But just make a run for it. Just go. Go. Bro, just go. They're fighting. Just camp where the headlights are. Okay, camp over there. They're not gonna be able to get you. And then we run back into the vault, okay? We run back into the vault. Okay, some AR shotgun sniper. This is and we got so many meds, that's the thing. Me too. And we got bandage bazook. We got him. You want to just swim it? Just make a run for it? So scary. I always start to get my palms sweaty at the end of the games. Yeah. Oh, I see him. I see him. I know. I have a suppressed sniper. If I have to. Legendary. Big bush. Yeah. I only have minis right now. You'd have to just do the heal off. Cause that's the best way. Only one person uses all the heals. So freaking scary, my ribs. You know, did ever get like, yeah, like the cold strike.
I'm so sweaty. I'm
and then it's hard to stay in a bush when your controller shakes. If we have a clear shot, you might be able to snipe. No. If you have a clear shot, shoot him. Oh, behind too. They're behind the hill. Don't get back in the bush. Get back in the bush. Water. My sense is going off for the swimming. Okay. Hey, you want me to get demonetized? But we can stay here for a little while. Cause that's close.
57 seconds.
Yeah. And there's a kid in the water. We need to figure out where he is. My sensor's going off though. Where? Yeah, I see him. He's into that little fortress.
Wait, is that a renegade raider? That's not a renegade raider.
I think I was.
No way. No way that's a renegade raider. The designing of the skin.
Oh, there's a kid north. Well, we wouldn't be able to, head to circle. Go to circle. Don't jump. Don't jump, just... Okay? Yeah, just play it safe. Just 8 people. 5 people, bro. There's 5 freaking people. I'm so freaking scared. I think so. Cause I can't go to a small bush cause my controller. No, my controller moves on its own. It moves on its own. Like it makes my character move. And it. Wow. How?
Where would the heli be?
I see it. They're just going down. That's all they're doing. And boosting. Maybe we can camp out in space. I think they see us. You want to create a new box up here, destroy the box, and then... Oh! Sky stuff. I have to. I don't think they saw us. I don't know. I think they went. Yeah, they jumped out. They jumped out. Oh, bro. I destroyed that crash pad.
There's a Twitch Prime skin. We're dead.
How do you get that? How do you get the Twitch Prime skin? Me too. Oh my god. Me and you've never really been like friends. No, one. One's us.
Oh, never mind.
Oh my god. Me too. I can't play the game. I'm wiping them off of my shirt. But the sweat just comes back. I see the builds. I see the builds on my side. Switch sides. Or we might be able to sweep them. We might be able to snipe them, both of them. Watch out. We won this, literally. He's one hit. Literally, they're white. They're absolute bots. Our 20 skins worked. Our camping worked. Oh my god. That was scary. I don't know. like a they were probably in the fights for the beginning, and they wouldn't expect someone to, yeah. I'm doing a video. I'm gonna end the video right now.